Center building at the ballpark tonight as we welcome you live to South Brown Field tonight for this edition of Baseball on the Show. On the ground is short, it should be two. A bare hand for one. On to first, the double play. You'll join this one here in the bottom of the sixth, already in progress. Dan White will step in. He's 0 for 1 thus far. And this ball hit in the air down the right side and out of play. 0 and 1. Now the pitch. Into the gap, it should be extra bases. And he will post into second with a leadoff double. Yeah, not a lot of offense to go around with these guys so far. It's their third hit of the ball game, but at least this one's an extra base hit. Good for double. But a Dan White will be in the one for two to this point. In the ball to his right. And remember that he's already extended a pretty streak of a double earlier in the ball game. Just about do it for Dave Campbell, Eric Harris, and all the folks back in San Diego. I'm Matt Van Christian saying thanks for joining us here tonight. This has been a presentation of MLB 12, The Show. For more, don't forget to check us out online at theshownation.com. The Sea Dogs come out on top, 4-3. Good night.